It's a big game. Y'all know it is. They know it is. Whoever makes the fewest mistakes in this one and then opportunities come to make big plays is going to end up winning. I promise. Here y'all on two. One, two,
all in.
Be dialed in and focused in on what the task is as far as their running game. But don't let that get your mind away from their passing game. The last couple weeks, they scored touchdowns on wide open touchdowns throwing the ball. Because everybody's so fired up to start their running back, they forget they got to cover the receiver. You can't do that. You got to play your responsibility, number one.
Don't try to control everything, not but control your effort. Play hard. That's it.
Thank you.
coach. Please not throw it out.
Let me go.
Executed. Special teams have made some big plays. But guys, when it comes to games like this, it's always one or two plays. Okay? Sometimes those one or two plays, they go our way. Sometimes they don't. Okay? We've won some close games the last couple weeks. Some of those plays went our way. Tonight, they didn't. But it's no different. If you've won three in a row, how do you respond? What do you do when you lose a game? How do you respond? Everything about this season for us to maximize ourselves is going to be how do we respond to what happened in the previous week.
Reality.